darkest building in the world.
It's certainly drawing a lot of attention. Let's check in with NBC Bay Area's Garvin Thomas in Pyeongchang.